Hey guys. Welcome back to my channel. Y'all see I'm already out and about, y'all. We about to get something to eat. We are at Parrilla's again. Because last time, y'all know I made a video about Parrilla's. But I was by myself. Sev didn't come. Nick was in New York. So now they want to see what the Parrilla hype is about. We're definitely not getting in Parrilla's. It's not looking too promising. It's not looking too promising, y'all. We is gone, baby. The last thing I'm finna do, because everybody is like really, really hungry. We are not about to sit up in here and play with Parrilla's. So, now we finna try to find another spot. We are in Fayetteville, so it don't really be that much stuff. I feel like that's why Parrilla's be so lit, because Parrilla's is like the only spot that's not like, in Fayetteville. So, let's see, y'all. This is Sunday Funday, but it ain't fun yet. We ain't done had no fun, child. We're just in the mood for Mexican today. It's like Mexican Sunday. So let me give y'all an update on Sunday Funday. We are still at the Mexican restaurant. We have not been seated because it's busy here, but it's not as busy as it is in Parrilla's. We've been here probably about, 25, 30 minutes. Just sitting, waiting for them to call our name. We are quickly running into Old Navy. Seven is supposed to be going to Mexico on a cruise with her dad. So I just want to get her some little cruise ready looks for Mexico.
After six.
Seven. 7:12. Of course they're closed. The cute jammies. These jammies are just so... They're my favorite right now. Anyway, I got the bundles. I got got the bundles out the pack because I told y'all I was going to show y'all me covering the bundles. Y'all, look at this. I just really want y'all to see these bundles. Y'all, Aries hair. I can't rave about this enough. Aries, if y'all are watching this video, which I'm going to make sure y'all see it, sponsor me on the hair. If the videos go up, sponsor me on the hair. Sponsor me on the hair. I need to be able to come through with the come through all the time. The hair. Y'all. Y'all. Let's color this hair. Okay, hey y'all. So I've been laying down. I've been tired. I've been exhausted. But the pack just touched down. So I did order some stuff off of Amazon. I told y'all that I was going to get another eyeglass case to put in the middle. And I ordered some more sunglasses. So I just wanted to show y'all the sunglasses and the sunglass case. First, I want to show y'all the two pair of sunglasses because this was like some sunglasses that came. It was two. And let me say this. I'm getting so much like little, I like to call it cheap, cute fashion because I am going to Colombia on the 22nd through the 25th of April. And the last time I went to Colombia last year, I had a lot of designer stuff and I was definitely a target. I'll do a story time on that one day. I don't know. But this time I just want like a lot of cute looks, but no designer. So I'm not bringing no designer bags. Hence why I got those cute little bags on Temu. So, and I don't want no designer glasses, hence why I've been getting all these cute little sunnies. So, this pack of sunnies, ooh, okay, this is cute. It comes with the little device if you need to, like, tighten up or fix the sunglasses. This is cute that it comes with this little device, and it comes with a cleaning cloth to clean the glasses and a bag in case you want to keep them in with your purse. So this came with two sunnies. I'm gonna try it on the first pair. This color fire. I don't know, I feel like they look cricket. They definitely have, like, a slanted look. Like, I don't know. That's the first pair. Hello? No. Alright. Second pair. It's the same ones. It's just a different color. Okay. I don't know. Y'all know sometimes earrings be looking based on how they come, based on how your hair is, child. So maybe the hair ain't right for these. Then I got two more eyeglass cases. So I'm gonna show y'all how to put this eyeglass case together. But all the elements live rent free in my mind.
I still wanna turn up. Yeah, I still wanna.